days ago, I made a breakthrough. I got back to the year 1772. Pretty cool, right? That's pretty cool. So most of my ancestors are from Austria, Italy, and Kentucky. So why do you want a GFO reactor? Well, the GFO reactor, as I said, removes phosphates from your water. By removing phosphates, bad stuff, from your water, such as the breakdown of food and fish waste, it'll help your water be a little clearer. If your water is a slight yellow, and you might not think it is, but if you do a water change and it's in a bucket, then you'll really see the difference between crystal clear water and yellow water. This will make your water crystal clear, okay? It'll also promote the growth of corals, because if your water is clearer, you're gonna get more light on the corals, which is gonna allow them to grow. Also, by removing the phosphates from the water, phosphates will bind to your corals and will prevent them from growing, because if the phosphate binds to your coral, they can't receive the amount of calcium they need to grow. I don't have a crazy algae problem, but I feel like my corals, although I only have a few, could grow better. A reactor is a chamber, it's a generic term. If you put GFO media in it, that will lower your phosphates in your tank, so it's a GFO reactor. Thank you, Ryan at Bulk Reef Supply, for answering my questions. Now, they came out with this GFO reactor mini. I chose the mini because it was cute. No. I don't want to be cluttering my sump with a lot of stuff. I don't really like, you got the refugiums, you got a protein skimmer, you got this, you got that, you got sock filters and things. I don't like all that crap in there, you know? Whatever, it's just me. Bulk Reef Supply, BRS, Bulk GFO, Granular Ferric Oxide. Then there is the Bulk Reef Supply, BRS, Bulk Premium Rocks 0.8 Carbon, recommended by Ryan. Then we have, which was additional, you need a pump to run this thing, the Cobalt Aquatics MJ1200 Pump Powerhead. And this is the BRS reactor 5-inch, the mini. I love the smell of new stuff, new plastic. This can either go in your sump, or it's got the two holes. You can put two screws in the inside of your cabinet, so you can just... It comes with hoses, which you can cut to size. You're gonna put one hose here that's gonna connect to your pump. The pump is gonna go in the sump. Why do I hate that that rhymes? I have no idea, but it just bothers me. You're gonna put the pump in the sump? No green eggs and ham, I said, Sam I am. I love Dr. Seuss, but I just, anyway. Wow, it is easy. You can put carbon and the GFO together in this, all right? Is going to suck water in from your sump, which is going to run through here and get filtered, removing all the phosphates, and the carbon is going to clean the water, and then the good water is going to come out here back into your sump. A dual reactor would be you'd have one chamber for your GFO, the second chamber for the carbon. Why? If you're going to change this out every 2 weeks, you're going to be wasting your GFO, because the GFO lasts for a month, the carbon lasts for 2 weeks. Whatever, I'm just going to put them in the one, and I'll change it once a month, it'll be all right. So if you have a problem with an algae outbreak or an algae bloom, or you're finding that you're cleaning off the glass more than you'd like to, like most recently, I've got a little more algae on my glass than what I would want. It went from almost nothing to even, well, more than I'd like. I could clean it, no big deal. but that's usually a sign that the phosphates are increasing. And I did a test, sure enough, they're rising. So I'm gonna install this little guy. Thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please post them below. I always respond. Thank you for taking the time to watch my videos. Now I'm gonna go out and do some biking. Not a Harley. You don't wear this if you're gonna ride a Harley. You're gonna get beat up. Road biking, man. Racing. I'll take you guys on some road trips with me.
Make daddy laugh.
You make daddy laugh.
Yeah, make daddy laugh.